What's up, y'all? It's your boy Paraphrase back with another episode of Black On Review. And today, I'm going to be going to one of my favorite spots in the West End called Seeley's Raw Reality. And they got the best kale wraps in all of Atlanta, and you can quote me on it. And this is a black woman-owned business, to be more specific. I'm going to try something different. I usually get the Punani wrap, which is bomb, or the Southwest wrap, which is also bomb. Today, I'm gonna try the Yoshi wrap. Be daring for once. Let's get into it. Hey, bro, you don't mind me asking, what's that right there?
Mandingo.
Oh, shit. Dang, huge.
If you want, have to be wrapping in black and pepper also. And I think I want to also try it on over.
You want like a sandwich?
No, I want it like kind of on the side.
On the side?
Yeah. Don't let it beat you, man. Don't let it beat you.
Hey, just take concentration and patience.
I see.
You
got it. Unless you had another way you suggest.
Like threes or fours?
Let's do threes. Thank you.
thought of that would be on team.
Yeah, let's go.
Alright, thank you.
So this brings me into another episode of Black on Review. Yeah, that Yoshi rap was pretty good. It was pretty good. I think the Punani rap is still my favorite, though. But I think maybe next time I come through here, I might try to see if I can tackle that man. Dingo rap. That thing look like a monster. But yeah, man. So if you stay in Atlanta and you like Kale raps, you like Kale, Cecilia's Raw Reality. That's the spot. It's in the West End, so y'all come check that out. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to the channel. Drop a like, drop a dislike if you ain't feeling it. Tell your homies. If you ain't already heard, my latest single out right now is called A Prince Among Peasants. The link is in the description. Go check that out. And always remember, black dollars matter, black wealth matters. Let's start supporting our own businesses. I'm out. Sleeping on my mama couch. I tried everything I could to get ahead. So many times I had to